Alright, you're good to go.
Right, so obviously, fought you already, but in the first half, you guys did your thing, played well. Second half came out, you had the injuries there. How did you keep your head up and how did you keep playing so well down in that stretch down there?
I just always believe in my team, my teammates, especially after Northfields. I knew we had what it took to come back in the fourth quarter and when it's like to face adversity. And I just believed in my brothers and we did it.
Yeah. What was the message there before that last drive? They take the lead there. You guys come out with a chance to win. How cool was it to have that moment? How cool was it to kind of pull through the next few things?
It was awesome because I was still cramping, but I knew I had to stay on the field no matter what because that could have been our last drive of the season. But we weren't going out like that, so just had to make a play. And came out with the win.
Absolutely. And you mentioned that you could be your brother's last game here. You guys came out tonight, played well. What does it mean to have him and your overall team as brothers out here playing so well?
It's just amazing. Like, before the game, we told all the seniors this wasn't going to be their last game. And we fought whatever it took to accomplish that. We just did it.
And then what has to happen next week for you guys to keep going and on past next week as well?
Keep watching film, keep practicing, working together as a team, keep building, and just believing in each other.
Awesome. Thanks, Julian.
You're welcome.